average attack right now costs a small business $117,000. Small businesses are not prepared for those numbers.